be defined by the things they love and the things they hate and the things I'm afraid of, the things that haunt me in the middle of the night. I just think that